dragon, Deyu. I hope that potion I brought you helped. It's too bad Jinhei's father is so far away. Jinhei misses him. But I heard Lei say that the Emperor left the battle as soon as he heard about Jinhei. He should be here soon. I can't wait to see him. He's such a great man, and he was always so nice to us children. His brother Lei was the grumpy one. I have a feeling he never liked us much. Here's something else that might help. Maybe you can use it. You might also want to check the library, where they keep old herbal recipes for this region.
Hey, you! I'm running a special today for healers only. I've got an antique piece worth a fortune. But since you help people, I'll help you and only charge you one sack of gold for it.
Thank you.
idea that Jinhai was poisoned is ridiculous. This place is heavily guarded. There you go. Don't tell anyone where you got this.
Thank you.
Have you heard the legend about the library? There's supposed to be a statue here of an empress who was a healer, just like you. I think this belongs with the statue. Jinhae found it before he got sick.
Bei, the previous emperor of China, had two sons, Lei and Young Hao. Lei was the older one, and by tradition, he was the expected successor to the throne. But when Bei's last days arrived, he decided to pass the crown to his younger heir, Young Hao. Bei recognized a fearless and wise leader in Young Hao and asked his older son Lei not to be vain about it. Lei didn't protest. He remained an advisor to the court and also tutored Jin Hai, Young Hao's son. Young was often in battles far away.
Thank you. I played you like a flute, Dayu. Jinhai has been turned to stone. And everyone will blame you. They will arrest you, and my brother's heart will be broken.
The Prince? What have you done, healer? You're under arrest.
Over here, Dayu. Follow me. I'm the Emperor's closest servant. You can trust me. I know you only meant to heal Jinhai. The Emperor sent me to keep an eye on you. He suspected a traitor, but didn't know it was his own brother. I don't know where Lei's hideout is, but the Wise One might. You can save Jinhai. I believe in you. Come, I'll take you to Sun Nu, where the Blue Dragon dwells. He is known as the Wise One.